We just need some kind of comb, rubber bands, or hair elastics, and then bobby pin, brush, and then flat iron. Let's start. Just need to on this, so let's wait for a minute. Just brush this. It will make a volume. The first hairstyle that I will do is this, like that, 1970s hairstyle. So let's start right now. Like, separate your hair from this section, and then do the curl, because it's the hair of her is dry away, so now we need to do the curly action so we can achieve that kind of hair. If this is not enough, just do it again. With an end here, like in here, this section. Okay. Let's go to the second hairstyle. Separate your hair like this. And then separate some kind of hair, a little hair in front. And then use a hair elastic. And then in both sides, we will need bobby pins. So it will be in both, like that. And just do all your hair curl. Do the third hairstyle, which is 1980s. Just need to get this out. We'll be needing a ponytail. So comb your hair like this. Like, get all your hair into one section. That. And then comb and do the ponytail. Okay, now we need elastic to make your hair stand. See, like that hair. curl or the end. Now let's do the 1920s. Let me take this off. First we need to do is to section the hair. And then separate it like this. Need to do this. Elastic. And then this part. Do the elastic and then twist it like this. And do the twist. Do the happiness.